Well, we do not know at this point in time. Yes, we did receive some information from the family. However, after interviewing them as well yesterday, DNA samples mm-hmm. will be taken from them as well as from the remains in order for comparison to be done.
So okay. Being that the body has not been identified, you wouldn't be able to take in any suspects?
Well, not at this point in time, but those investigations that were ongoing are still, they still remain active.